That was a trick question. We wanted to emphasize that affordances and signifiers are quite different concepts. They're independent. Affordances are the possible actions an actor can take upon an item in question. Signifiers are the signal. Signal conveyed to the person about the possible actions. Something can be an affordance, or a signifier, or both, or neither. It could even be a signifier of something but not afford doing it. The correct answers to the questions, therefore, are the barbed wire. Yeah, the barbs on the barbed wire, they're both signifiers and anti-affordances. The danger sign? Yeah, that's a signifier. The sight of the high voltage line? Well, that's a signifier to some people, but meaningless to others. And the very high voltage itself is an invisible affordance. It doesn't afford getting near. You'll kill yourself. Because for a high voltage, if you're within 1 meter, about 3 feet, it can be fatal. But there's nothing to see. It's invisible. So the very high voltage is actually an invisible anti-affordance. The doorknob. It's a partial signifier and an affordance. The signifier is only partial because it indicates where to do the action, pushing or pulling or turning, but not which action to do.